Miley Cyrus performs a goofy Brady Bunch version of We Can't Stop with the Roots on Jimmy Fallon. Hey, 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 Smilers, thanks for checking in with Clevver Music. Miley Cyrus stopped by late night with Jimmy Fallon to promote her new album, Bangerz, release day, October 8th. Not only did Miley give a revealing interview where she claimed she doesn't just twerk and lick stuff, but she also performed her two Bangerz album singles. But it was her a cappella We Can't Stop performance that has everyone buzzing. The colorful square performance starts with The Roots taking over Mike Will Made It's part in the song, with Jimmy Fallon popping in next to chime, go Miley. And then finally, Miley appears. Yep, we love Jimmy's Vogue hands there as well. The performance sees Miley completely covered up with a buttoned white blouse, and the focal point is her talent. She stuns singing this a cappella version of the song. The ironic part of the performance is the happy bopping of all their heads as Miley sings the racy lyrics, like we at a strip club, and The Roots' reactions to her lyrics are kind of awesome. The video ends, of course, with Miley throwing that tongue out. Miley also performed emotional ballad song Wrecking Ball on the show. Check out the performance of We Can't Stop and then tell us how it measures up to the radio version. You might like this one better. I'm Misty Kingma, your music host here at Clevver. I'll see you soon, Smilers.
Hi.
It's a fun song. It's about living life to the fullest.
Song that's inspired by life and having fun.